Hello everyone, what are we going to learn today? Let's see the topic. Today we are going to discuss about heat and temperature. Heat is a form of energy. Let us understand this with an example. When water is heated in a container, on the stove top, it becomes hot and then begins to boil. This is because the heat energy from the hot flame is transferred to the water. As its temperature increases, it changes into water vapor. It changes its form from liquid to gas. So water, when heated up, changes to gaseous state through heat energy. It can also occur into another state, that is solid. How does freezing occur? Let me tell you. When water is kept for cooling, freezing of water occurs after some time when it is cooled. It transforms into its solid form called ice. So the liquid form of water changes into its solid form when it is frozen. What is temperature? It is the measure of how hot or cold the object is. You must know that temperature can be measured in degrees Celsius or degrees Fahrenheit. Both units are used to measure temperature. Let me tell you more about it. Celsius is the most commonly used unit in the majority of the countries worldwide. Only few countries that use Fahrenheit as a unit for measuring temperature. Both are different scales of measurement used to calculate the same thing. What are thermometers used for? A thermometer is a device that measures temperature, the degree of hotness or coldness of an object. Medical thermometers are used for measuring body temperature. There are many types of thermometers that are used to measure temperature.